What do we mean by stronghold? Stronghold are human reasonings and false arguments. The stronghold are simply built in the heart and the mind of someone. A Christian can allow this demonic stronghold to be built in them over time if they continually use or allow themselves to be controlled or influenced by anything outside the word of God and the Spirit of God. Our choices, our decisions, and associations will determine our influences. Hence, it is up to us to decide whether to be led by the Spirit of God or by demonic influence. Whenever your lifestyle, no matter how good, comfortable, or convenient it may appear, contradicts the word of God and you can excuse it, a stronghold in your life.